Hi everyone, in this video, you're going to know about a great person, a yoga guru, a photographer and an author, Swami Sundaranand. He was born in Nellore district, Andhra Pradesh in the year 1926. Swami Sundaranand was a student of reclusive yoga master Swami Tapovan Maharaj, who wrote in the late 19th and early 20th century about yoga life in the Himalayas in a classic yoga book, Wandering in Himalayas. Sundaranand lived with Swami Tapovan in an inaccessible area of Gangotri at the source of Ganges, which is considered one of India's most scary places. Since 1948, he has lived with the Ganges in Gangotri at 10,400 feet in a modest hut. Swami Sundaranand wrote a book called Himalaya through the lens of a sadhu, with 425 photographs spanning 60 years of his work. The book also contains a letter of endorsement from the former Indian Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee. In this interview, Swamiji gives us insights into yoga philosophy and why it is important for yogis to be regularly committed to their practice.
Mantra through meditation, mantra Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namo Narayanaya, Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Mantra, Gayatri mantra also, Mrityunjaya Mahamantra also, Om Bhur Bhuvasvah Tasvitur Varenyam Bargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Paro Rajase Savadom Swaha. This Gayatri mantra through meditation. Mrityunjaya Mahamantra, Lord Shiva, I am very small. No. Why you small? Very great. Om Trayambakam Yajamahi Sugandhyam Pushtivardhanam. This sound connect. That is meditation. See, all come up. That is your inner happy.
Yes.
All full body. This my eye through, this through, everything. These words come. Om Trayambakam Yajamahi Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarukamiva Bandana An Mrityoho Mukshiyamamrutat. This sound. Meditation sound, only one. That is your, like still, no any plan. Only your song, your sound, meditation, three. Connect. Triputi. Yida Pingala Shushumna. Not only song. This song, you complete cylinder, one sound, another sound come. This sound, supreme power, heart through, mind through, eye through, explain. Song very super, not simple. Music mean so many songs, that is another people's. This song, your inner, your practice more, then another sound come. Let some you, eye through waters come. Your body through smell come. Good smell. That smell, not any scent available. Beautiful, your brahmacharya through come. This song very supreme song, alone, Mother Ganga river sitting, come, water running sound in forest. No anybody. That same, oh, you're happy. That sound, this sound, can.
Subscribe to our channel to get more videos like this. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.